days that I look forward to more than urban exploring days. 7:25 on a Sunday. Life is good.
What are you doing in there?
You ever notice that when cars do that back window thing, it's like their car's crying. You see the drips? Poor sad car. RDS to unlock the gym before 9.
Last time we did not sandwich very well, so.
So today I rectify that and go get a good sandwich before we go.
Bright sunny morning. Beware of the dogs.
Just hooked up the old Wii U here for temporarily until I jailbreak his Wii, and then he can have all the old NES games to play at will. We are about to head back to the roof of Lew Wallace to go to the bell tower. So I'm gonna try to keep it minimal today in terms of what I shoot over there, as I already have 5 hours of footage to go through. The thing that people aren't willing to do is sometimes you have to suffer for your craft. And my cousin is putting in the work this morning so that we can go out and do our thing. You know, it's 9:42 in the morning, but sometimes, of course you have to break a few eggs to make an omelet. How else are you going to have the main ingredient of the omelet?
Just can't bring ourselves to stay away for more than a week at a time, you know?
Hopefully this will be the last time.
Right, yeah, there should be no reason to come back after this.
Maybe in 10 years.
Right, yeah, to do a follow-up video. I would really genuinely like to do those. We need some sort of a follow-up eventually. Be cool to see what the castle house looks like in a year or two.
Yeah.
Or if it's even still there. That's what we'll do on the year anniversary. We'll go back and check it out and see what's going on.
I don't oft find myself concerned about these adventures. The only thing I ever worry about is the selfie stick thing I'm holding. I always worry somebody's gonna think it's a gun. You know, just from a distance. Like, oh, what's he holding?
Shoot him!
Exactly, shoot him!
Ask questions later!
Exactly, that's my concern. We are going up there, so.
It's beautiful out, honestly.
I can't see anything, man.
You okay? You having that much trouble seeing?
Yeah. I just don't like it today for some reason.
Pool. If we go up in there and then we walk around the pool table or the piano, that's the quickest way to get to the.
Yeah. Yep. We'll screen in.
Making our presence known. We come in peace.
So what's this? That's backstage.
Backstage.
So we just gotta cut straight across.
Actually, the best way to do this would be to go backstage, because then we would get right to the steps. Right, and do not look up. Here are the steps.
I'm so cold without my gloves, it's unbelievable. You're actually going up, right?
Yeah, no, I was just looking.
Oh. Yep, it is. So, that's what I was talking about. Isn't that cool?
Oh, that people have carved their names in there? Yeah, that is cool.
71, 73, when they were going to graduate.
Oh, you think so? Not as opposed to when they...
Well, they couldn't have laid the concrete in 71 and somebody came back in 73.
Okay, smartass, fine.
This is the choir room that I discovered.
The choir room?
Yeah, this is the choir room. I learned that on that video.
Okay.
So...
Oh my God, this gum could not be harder.
I know.
It's gonna break my teeth.
Oh.
So there's a choir room. Okay, so we have no concern of this shutting and locking, right?
No.
There's no way that can happen?
No.
Okay. I just like to be safe, you know?
Okay, so now that we're up here,
It's actually quite nice. This is one of the more pleasant experiences so far of this this building. It wasn't a great walkthrough, if I'm being honest. It was quite quick, which was the best part about it, but
absolutely,
it was not. It just didn't have the same feel as the other days. I don't know. You okay?
Really.
Getting there? No?
Are you recording on the phone or no?
Yeah.
This is what severe anxiety looks like.
This is the face of severe anxiety.
Yes. I am super not stoked right now.
It's the best description ever. I'm super not stoked right now. That's what I am. Yeah, so I don't quite understand anxiety, but he's got it. And
feels like you're going to faint. You can't feel your hands.
Yeah? Does it take a little bit for feeling to come back, or how does that work?
I don't know. This is why I drink 2 to 3 beers before I come to these places, so I'm not like this.
We are on the roof now. I shouldn't be walking backwards, but we're on the roof and we're going to the bell tower.
Gotta be honest, I do not like walking on roofs. Never have. Yeah, socks and no gloves. Ooh, that is right over the edge over there.
Right, we aren't going that far though.
Here. My God, dude.
Yeah, I can't do it. I can't do the drone and that by myself.
I just can't do it, dude. There's no way.
So there he goes.
Crazy.
Crazy as having to get all these shots by myself. Here we are up on the roof. There's Big Tone over there.
Terrifying.
Got this drone following me, which is badass. Forgot to mention to him how much he sucks for making me come out here by myself. What a dick. What a dick. It doesn't really let you in there so much. It just kind of goes down instead of going up, which is what I was hoping for originally. I was hoping that we'd be able to go up into the bell tower thing, up into that top part, but I'll show you. We're gonna walk up here and check this out as best we can. Access to up there, which was the original thought. Oh, it does. That is all that it is. Well, despite that kind of sucking and totally not being worth the trip up here, looking over this front balcony kind of is.
Drone up in the clear blue sky.
Well, this was a rather fruitless adventure. The bell tower was much less interesting than I thought it would be. However, I got some cool footage of me walking on the roof, I guess.
There's the master at work. Yeah, you know, just leaning over the edge of some two-story drop, nothing big. Did you do that in the front by the bell tower?
Yeah.
You're nuts, man.
This is where they send you if you've been bad in class, with all the intimidating graffiti and garbage.
I just very quickly, casually hop on there, jump down there, do a backflip, and then jump off on the thing.
Yeah, what do they call that when they were doing backflips and stuff off of things?
Parkour.
Parkour. Yeah, let's see some of that, please. Oh, that's lame. I could have got up right there, not even went by the edge.
Come on.
Nah, I don't like it.
So that is actually the spookiest roof of them all,
because it's easily 3+ stories straight down if you fell through the roof.
Okay, so he's up, folks. Here we go.
What happened 2 beers later?
We are on our way to the bell tower.
Oh, here we go. Sorry about the temporary delay, folks. Anxiety is something else.
Up to you if you want to walk through or around.
I'm walking through, thank you. See, the key to this is to stay away from the edge. Because, oh, it's quite a ways down. So you can get to the bell tower. That hole back there, what's in that hole?
It's more fun recording at this point. Just switch between the two of us. It's walking back and forth.
Nothing. There's nothing inside there. Caviar's crib. Well, I'd have to say his crib isn't very cool.
Nah, I'm not going in.
How's that view looking over the edge up there? But that's pretty freaking creepy. I'm not going anywhere close to that ledge. No, thank you, sir. May I not have another? Oh, look at him go. It's only... Oh, I'm gonna puke just looking at that. God. I can't look. Yeah, I'm not even gonna look at that. That's ridiculous.
He can be such a wussy sometimes.
Shut up!
I don't see what the problem is. I don't see what the problem is.
Right, what could the problem be? I don't know.
Hey, look at what I found here.
Jump down to this part of the roof here. It's the roof for the theater part. Thought I was gonna get to look down in it. That's a shame. It's the ceiling for the auditorium. It's not... Oh, yeah.
That's what I see. This would be the time that somebody would walk out. What are you doing here? What?
Okay, so we're just kind of combing the roof now to walk around to all the different places. I don't know, it's pretty badass up here as well. Okay, so it looks like we're finding another down ladder here. I mean, look at all this shit. Tell me this isn't cool. I mean, I know it's just the kind of stuff that makes a building tick, but for me, it's just, yeah, it's badass. Strange to me how much they filled in with brick. Like, I wonder the differences between when it first was put up versus after all the renovations, because they've clearly done plenty.
Don't touch the floor, by the way, either.
Try not to, but there's that WD-40 you were looking for at the bank. Oh, isn't that the
bathroom? Oh, this is the fucking bunny room.
That's what I was just gonna say.
Yeah, bunny room. So that's it right there. Isn't it? No. This is not it.
Hello, bunny room.
Hello.
Look at all these books, man. It's still just, I mean, there's a copy machine. Now here is where we are absolutely the most exposed from the road over there. If anybody was looking. If anybody gave a shit. But if anybody gave a shit, place wouldn't be in this condition, quite frankly. The roof ended up being a bigger adventure than I anticipated it being when we got up here. I thought we were just going to, with him not being able to walk up to the tower, I figured we were done. It was just going to be a quick me walk up there by myself and then we'd leave, but here we are. How do you feel about being right above the gym right now?
All right. Holy shit.
Why are you so far away from the edge?
It's all moldy. I thought it was green, but it's not.
Oh, look, here's one for you.
Look at that. My gift to you, sir.
Fancy white rock. Thanks. Oh, you're not even going up there.
Falling to my death center court, falling to my death center court.
So this is that room. If we go this way, remember there was a stairwell down. Sorry, man.
Yeah. That wasn't where it was when I left it last.
I'm pretty sure we have to get over to the right.
I was gonna say left, no?
No, we still have, we're on this side of the building.
Okay, if we go through this way, this would be to the, no, that's the spooky.
This is it.
And we can go right down the stairs, right?
We can. I didn't go in this room before and I wanted to for some reason. I think it was the kill all presidents thing. I mean, why so many of those things? Why are there so many of those things over there?
Well,
Theodore Roosevelt. Apparently he was okay. Room 107A, in case of tornado.
Or you need for presidents.
Note to self, don't wear sunglasses when you're in an abandoned building.
Right. Look at all the trophies.
Taking a lap on Lew Wallace here, just letting my drone battery charge in reality, but actually just taking a lap.
Taking a lap!
One of the last areas that I kind of wanted to explore underneath the bleachers.
Just checking to see how much the current prices are on the tickets.
Oh, okay. That's, how's that going?
Hello? That'll be $8.
There's a leak in here somewhere in the ceiling, right?
You always think something like this would be.
It used to be lit. They had lighting.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So there was this.
This was actually open then.
Oh, this is the rape pit.
It's the ape pit.
No, rape.
There's no R. There's been no R wiped away. Yeah, this used to be a garage. Holy shit, that's weird.
Yeah, they would probably pull it up, you know, concession stand stuff.
Oh, this side looks way cooler. Yeah, this place used to be, it was bright green a minute ago until I farted, and now everything has died.
You take risks when you go into places like this. Bad things can happen. You can get caught in a veritable spider's web of vegetation and not be able to drink your beer.
So close.
So yeah, we're just walking the track as like a last lap here to try to take in what it would have been like to go to school here. Found the concession stands. They're underneath the bleachers, the home team bleachers. This all looks like it's locked up pretty solid. Does not appear to be an easy way in.
Hover mode.
Okay, film me for a second.
Look at that.
I don't have my phone to do a vlog entry. It's finishing up on the track here. Life is good.
It is quite the ridiculously nice day out. Just got back from the latest urban exploration. It's the exact same place we went last time, but we needed to capture the roof today. Roof? 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 I'm not really sure how you say that. Roof? Rough?
Roof.
The roof. And now we are back and just kind of chilling. There's going to be some... a little Super Bowl thing over at Jenna's tonight. Wax in the car. It was quite the nice day. I don't know, we were going to go inside and dump all the footage and, you know, play some NES, but figured it's way too nice to not come outside even for a little bit. Look, even Iris came outside. Hi, Iris!
Hi, Iris!
Just going to throw this tennis ball, this regular-sized tennis ball.
And no way to pick it up. He's like, what do I do now?
Get the ball!
He's fighting with the stick.
Yeah,
you get it. Just kind of push it this way. Good boy.
Quite frankly, another day of adventuring cut short.
gotta go. I guess there's this bowl that's supposed to be super, so I'm gonna go check it out. There's no possibility I'm disappointed by what I'm imagining it is, right?
Okay, so these cars have been lost to time. Look at that. There's a drum kit in the front seat, I'm pretty sure.
Well, all right. First time lifting the hood. Let's have a look.
I've never seen something so beautiful.
Right, without any dirt in there at all, just like brand spanking straight off.
328 miles on it.
When you're hanging out at a friend's house, but you suddenly have to poop or feel one coming on.
Authorized U-Haul dealer, Ace Hardware, to return the flashlights that we bought a week ago.
And the porters too.
That seemed to work, right? Money returned. We got to use those flashlights for the first day. They were pretty terrible by comparison, yeah.
Just saw my life flash before my eyes right then as he pulled out in front of somebody and nearly got T-boned. Now we cameo sparkle our way to
T-bone?
Two of your regular potatoes there. What are they called?
The sour cream and chive?
Yeah, yeah, there you go. Let me get two of those.
Okay.
And a junior bacon cheeseburger.
Okay.
That's it. Oh, you know what? Junior bacon cheeseburger, hold the mayo, add mustard, please.
Nothing. Not one single change at all.
No.
Not one single change.
Looks the same. Yeah, they haven't done anything different.
I don't think anybody's bought it, to be honest with you.
Huh. Damn shame. Damn shame, Castle House.
Fucking asshole.
Fucking idiot. Jesus Christ.
He's gonna find, made him slam on the brakes. Brand new car, just about to fly. That's why I don't trust anybody at stop signs ever, because you never know whether, let alone are they gonna stop, are they gonna just think that you have to stop and go.
I almost like got that out, dude, and fucking hit that dude right in his face. Ridiculous. Almost, like, I'm not driving this car anymore.
But you're telling us that, so does that mean we know your secret?
Yep. Acknowledge and listen to it. Don't tell them a secret.
Going next door, but I care so little about the Super Bowl. Don't care at all. I mean, if that's so little, it's less than little. I don't care.
What is that, River? Is that your trampoline? Walking next door for the bowl that is super. This bowl better be really super. I better not be disappointed in the size of this bowl.
Pretty damn nice out still. I figured it would be freezing by now and I would be hating being outside even for a second. However, it is quite nice. Still don't care about football, so this is preferable. And it's nice to just kind of relax. It feels like, if nothing else, this is giving just a reason for pause, because everybody else is willing to sit around and gather, so why not?
I guess
this is me not watching the halftime show.
I half-assed it a little bit, and I didn't feel like weeding it while I was at work.
They should really schedule the Super Bowl more in advance.
I lost the fucking championship, and I don't want to fucking do this.
Toys, why are you covering it over your face? So this is, everybody at the, well, we got Super Bowl today. The bowl that is super.
Look at her.
Hi, Emmy. How's this trophy assembly going? Is it gonna be done soon? What are you pointing at? I don't see anything special in that area you're pointing. The things I do for love. Well, if you look back at previous years, you see you don't. Jenna Vasitis is on the trophy.
Wow, Jenna Vasitis. I feel like mine's the biggest year too. Look at the font size grows with love.
With love. The font size grows with love.
My strict policy is basically that if anybody asks me to smell this, I usually say no. That's the policy. I think it makes sense.
No.
What are you trying to get me to smell?
No.
Okay, exactly. No. Still not watching the halftime show. Going downstairs, see what the kids are up to.
He's a moron! Yeah!
I'm not a moron!
I'm shit soil!
And they destructed me!
You see me?
Don't be a jerk with it.
I didn't think I slammed too hard.
You better watch it. It's not going to be my responsibility when he hauls off and punches you in the face. It's going to be your own fault.
Stop.
Let's see.
Me.
It's on the other
messing
side.
Messing with who?
You? Me. Yes, it's me.
It's easy to mess with you.
Did you win the league this year, Jeremy?
No, I didn't.
Oh, Jenna won the league this year. Jenna, where were you on draft day this year?
Right there.
Did you draft?
No, I said it to Otto.
Huh. That's weird. Jeremy, you painstakingly drafted this year, didn't you?
No, you guys painstakingly drafted. I did not. It is not a painstaking process. It's a painstaking process for Ron and his fucking sheets.
Fair enough. Right. Yes, that's ridiculous.
Where is Ron?
Right.
Ron!
He fought me for last place. Oh, she didn't even draft.
Because we were actually kind of fighting that night.
I remember.
So she decided not to participate.
You can watch the vlog from that day.
Everybody knows that Jeremy's gonna fuck up the draft next year, and like we're gonna have to just randomly be drafted.
Right.
Like 2 years in a row.
You didn't even say hi.
2 years in a row. No issues.
You took me a hug first.
Give it up. Give it up. It's not even yours to surrender.
Thanks so much.
Robert should be surrendering it.
I know. It's wonderful.
He surrendered it when he didn't make the playoffs.
Into the fan. It hits the TV.
Right. She breaks three things.
All the windows go out.
I've never held it.
No.
It just ruins all the new stuff.
Last place touch it.
What are
these
like?
My purses.
2017 Super Bowl halftime will always be marred by the little blonde-haired asshole that was fucking with Sawyer. I had to walk away. So football's still going on. One team is winning and the other team is not.
It's squeezy type of one. Aren't we too old for this, man?
Yes.
I think they stay with us as a catch.
Patriots win the Super Bowl, who cares?
Hey, welcome to the land where I used to know a person no one could understand, where I would tower in the moment, where I could be myself and no one else. For homie, then I make another comment. All these memories in my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.